The following takes place between 3 p.m. and 4 p.m. Laura, I need you to focus. We need to get this information out about the bond election, and we need to get it out now.
Right, Jack.
You know I'm just two steps away from a bond presentation to the Daughters of the American Chamber of Commerce. You know there's no walking away from that.
Right. No walking out. Hold on. Communications?
We live on Clay Mathis, and there is no way you're switching my kid to a different school. I called up there, and they told me that's the school they
Hold, please.
In.
What was that? Was that a zoning issue?
I think so.
Okay, here's the plan. You talk that angry citizen into their zone. You post the press release about the May 12th bond election by 4 p.m., and I work to convince these ladies to vote for 3 hours. We can do this, Laura.
Right.
This is the longest day of my life.